this stuff done when I was home, and we rely on other people, and it's impossible to do that, so we try to do everything, you know, on our own.
What about overnight bed? I never look at anything. I know you like to spend money. You guys see how much it costs. It costs $35 to set up your poster. It cost you $35 that one poster.
No, I was kidding.
I saw it.
And I saw it.
No, it didn't.
Can you see the abs?
Yeah.
Quarter turn. That's the leanest I've been so far. Side triceps. Side chest. Front double. Most muscular. Front last spread. And then back last spread. Come close to my chest. Come. Keep coming. Okay, that's good. There we go. Stop. Thank you.
All right, guys, people always say, Kev, what do you do the day after the show for water retention? Normally, day after the show, we all come off of our diets. I know I do. We normally look better day after the show. Not too bad here. All right? So what you want to do is come off your diet and then start increasing your water intake so that you don't rebound too much. You want to, I normally increase my water intake to like 2 gallons of water a day, to just help flush your body from retaining fluid. All right, guys, so little tricks there. Bam! Increase the water intake after your show so that you don't rebound too much.